Okay, fuck me. Wow.
Hi guys, I'm Brighton Fan Number One, and today, welcome back to the channel. Now, as you can see, different setup. I've got face cam now, and my videos are hopefully going to be a lot better. No more KineMaster watermark. So the videos are going up in quality. That's good to see. But today we do have, as you can see, the new kickoff multi-pack for the 2021 season. I mean, boys and girls, have a look at this. What a product this is. Of course, you've got Rashford, Son, De Bruyne and Van Dijk there on the side. Kickoff multi-pack contains four packs for only £2.99. It's a really good little teaser bit. I'd advise maybe get a couple of these if possible. And as you can see, Adrenaline 2021 Premier League collection. Got Need by Panini. This is an incredible collection. I mean, look at that for the design of the cards and products and things. They're incredible. Yeah, it's going to be one of Panini's best sets, I think, in a long while. And I can't wait to get collecting it, basically. So without further ado, let's get into this multi-pack. Right, straight through. I mean, boys and girls, look at these. Look at these packs. Look how slick they look. I mean, yeah, look at that. As you can see on the back, the packs are actually all yellow in the normal set when they come out in 7 days' time as I'm recording this. And these are they're purple and they've got the orange at the top as little kickoff packs. So, without further ado, boys and girls, let's just get straight into one and see what we get. So, as you do see, not to be sold separately. And then, of course, not very many odds on the back. Six cards per pack. Let's get into this and see this new collection. I'm so excited for this. So, boys and girls, as you can see, the backing of the cards looks so nice. You've got the sort of like a blackish border, like a purpley black border, red. And every sort of back's a bit different. And then, without further ado, right, have a look at this. We do have a Lightning Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang card. That is really nice there. 94 attack for the Gunners talisman. And then we do have the Southampton club badge. Now, look how clean these look. I know they're only club badges, but they look incredible. And, yeah, so for the rest of the base cards, here we do have Fabinho. As you can see, the sort of the design on the front, we do have the name on the side there. Big player in the middle, that's what tops need to do. Get the big player in the middle and then have the attack and other stats down the bottom. Nationality, club, number and then the position. And then we do have Kieran Clarke, then Nick Pope and Joel Matip as the first pack in this Adrenaline 2021 Panini collection. I mean, look at this, boys and girls. What a time to be alive for collectors. So, into this second one. And in this one, we do have an elite card for Roberto Firmino. Look at how good these subsets look. That is incredible. You can see the elite in the background there. Wow, these are incredible. What an orange that is as well, by the way. It's going to be interesting to see the design for the golden balls and stuff in real life. Here we do have Edison there, Shelby, Wan-Bissaka, Maguire and Rodriguez. I've got to say, the cards are very flimsy, as you can see, quite easily rippable, so just be careful with that maybe when you're opening packs and handling them. So, last two packs now of this set, of course, as you can see on the face cam, I am sweating. But yeah, last pack, as you do see, I mean, look at this. So we do have a hero card for Hector Bellerin in there. That is a really nice card there. I mean, look at that. You've got a nice little Arsenal bit of hero. I'm loving the bits in the background, by the way. They look really good. Here we do have a Diamond Martinelli. Apparently, these are quite rare. Apologies for the fact that I don't know how rare these subsets are. Of course, as the odds aren't actually out yet. But I've heard that these cards are actually quite rare. I mean, look at that for a card. That is incredible. Martinelli Diamond there. Hopefully, we can get our first ever Brighton player. And unfortunately, we've got a bit of a duo from last pack. Rodriguez and Maguire again. Reece James and Serge Aurier. Of course, all the updated kits and everything in this new collection. So, last pack of this kickoff multi-pack. Of course, with this new season with Topps Panini, I'm going to be trying to absolutely smash it with the videos. And here we do have Gabriel Jesus, elite card. I mean, look at those stats. 97 attack, 94 control, 83 defence. That is incredible. And, right, so, here we do have, we've got Nick Pope there, Joel Matip again, Wan-Bissaka again, Fernandes again, and Benjamin Mendy. So, unfortunately, As I've seen, the pack ratios aren't great with the inserting of the packs, but unfortunately, that's the way it rolls, I guess. But this set in real life does look incredible. I mean, look at these Elite cards. Look how good they look with the Elite in the background there, coming off the lighting. The stats look really good. The design of the players as well, like they've got the players big in the middle. That's what we need. Of course, I've done a podcast on the Collector's Gym, my channel, me and Aggie Man Collects, of course, reviewing what Topps and Panini need to do for these sets. So if you want to go check that out, links are all down in the description. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Of course, little kickoff, little teaser there for the new upcoming sets. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, make sure to drop a like, subscribe to the channel. It all means a massive amount to me. And of course, I'll see you guys in the next one.